Yeah, here is the playing 11 of both squads. Here comes the first ball. Oh, they're leading edge. Oh, they're appealing. First ball. Asmat Habibi to Wasim Akram. Down the wicket, and it's he has played it over the extra cover fielder for four. There he comes. First boundary of the match.
Yeah. The dancing shoes one on. Hanif there. The ball was in the air, and there's the first wicket down. Mohammed takes the catch. That's the first wicket down. That's the first blood.
Oh, he was not expecting this. A surprise delivery, a bouncer from at the top of the air. There you can. Oh, it was a nasty bouncer. There was no need to play that shot. He was double-minded and an easy catch for the fielder.
Afghanistan beating West Indies in 2016. Played it uppishly into the gap, and the ball is raced away towards the ropes like a trace of a bullet for a boundary.
Yeah, he just guided that ball into the gap.
Such like this yesterday. Down the leg side, appealing, appealing. Chai at the wickets. Missed it, and the ball has gone towards the boundary line for four.
Yes, sloppy fielding. There was no need to shy at the stumps.
Look at that. It was a very outstanding sort of a position, but there was no anybody to give him a great sort of a covering.
Sabir Hanif. Oh, that's nice. A pickup shot. It's going towards the bun, and it is a maximum. First Palwak, Maxmel smartwatch, six of the game.
Safe run continues. Over the top of the fielder. It was a swatted one. The ball has gone for a boundary.
Yes, poor line, poor length. It was a gift for Sabir Hanif, who is in red hot form. Easy as you like. He had to just connect it over the short term man. Yeah, look at him. It was very poor indeed. Yeah, he had played it brilliantly.
Down the leg side, and again the ball is racing away. The fielder is out there, and he will be not able to actually cut it off. And
he had just guided it, connected. Yeah, that's nicely played. Excellent placement from Sabir Hanif. Back-to-back boundaries for him now. Four crucial runs for Kabul Zemi. There you can see. Yeah. A thickish outside edge. Gone for the boundary. Third boundary of the over.
Ismatullah Habibi. Oh. Chicky shot koshish. Finally, the Nana Pasarkal Kedeho. Dai Pawasakan and the Chibal Raisarki. Oh, they Sara Salor Nuremandam Tarlasiki. Dashatun Yakid and Masood Gurbazu Haleshi. Kafi Maharat Lipida Shatunuki. تکرار کا وګور لک سمخ کرا غه سکوپ تلاړو پډر خانداز د غبال راوا غسد
یو وخل او بد کابل زلمه داس ګټلې لومړی توپانه کې ان سایډ اوټ څومرا کلاس څومرا خسپس او ګیپ کې د غبال لبوندې څخه بهار د منډي جوړی کړي دی لوبډلې بیټنګ پاور پلی استه ور دی بیک فوټ باندې ځي یو ځل بیا ګیپ لوبوي اکسترا کور پنهخه او یو بل زبردست سلوریزه کڅام د صابر حنیف د څنګ ملګری او بل بریدګر تو په هون کای وسیم اکرم د لاس ور کړی خو خپل زړه ورتیا الله هم جاری ساتي ډیر ښه شاټو
فکر د تو پچون کې ډیر خو اما بیټسمن بیک فوټ ته لړزان ته روم واغسته اغام پویږي چې په ان سایډ باندې ماتا ډګر ساتنه اخیستل شي او تو بچون کې به هم کوشش کوي چې تو کی تے کرکٹ راتوں کے لیے پار ہوں گے موسر یا گٹا ور تمام کی او لولی سویٹ ساؤنڈ اف دی بیٹ او تکرار کو گورو سمرا سمارٹ او دیر کولے ڈرائیو سرا
اف سٹم کے بالو دا زلیو چ پ کرکٹ کی بھی خیز یاد خوان کے شارٹ بال دے تاو کر دا بال دا شارٹ سکوئر دا ڈیپ سکوئر لے گا او میڈ وے کر ترمنز ہغمنڈی چ پکار وے کابل زلمی لوبڈل تر لا سکڑے شارٹ بال وو او خطا او کر دغه بال تو په اونکی صابر حنیف
تو بچون ته معرفي کیږي د هم گریډ 1 او گریډ 2 سیالي کې په ډومېسټک کې هولډم واو تاسو وګوره او ارمری کړه ان سایډ اچ खुशबख्ती द तो पचे उनकी उदय सरा लुमड़े विकेट तरला सके जान लपारा
गुड बॉलिंग गोइंग डाउन अंपायर इज नॉट कन्विंस्ड एंड इवन नॉट कलेक्टिंग द बॉल कुड हैव बीन अ चांस ऑफ रन आउट देयर
लुक एट दैट डिलीवरी great delivery but I think it's not in good line it's going and going to leg stump and back shot oh nice great connection and six runs the crowds are waking up and they're making a rush look at that delivery such a great connection holds that really nicely and the ball is going off to the ground Alhaj Dr. Rizwan Ahmed Zaid owner in the chairman of Sayre Medical Complex
and that's a great shot middling it well
nice one look at that delivery oh beautiful shot as looking for another big one no this time just single is enough for this man will he go for another will he go slightly fielding a little bit of hesitation but they leave that in the IUB national cricket ground fantastic cricket and a wonderful delivery finally Muhammadullah Hamkar takes the wicket wonderful delivery a slow delivery look at the delivery slower delivery
cover ke fielder aashka
Rizwan Ahmed Zaid स्टेट मेडिकल कॉम्प्लेक्स रईस और तरसंगे फारूकी साहेब नूर मशरान आलता दस्याले निकदी निधन है कवि समसोर साहेब
बिल्कुल डेढ़ शॉट वो शॉट बॉल गुजार कर इसमत दगा बॉल ताव कर द लॉन्गन मेडवे कर तरमांज प अवर सरा नूर मलगिरी दी प नास दिश द शॉट आसा बाले स्मार्ट वॉच बेहतर तरीन अश्पगीजा जबरदस्त शॉट
सुमरप्पा जड़ा पूरे कनेक्ट कर समसोर दागा बाल आओ द शपगो मुंडलो पर एवर गुजार कर ये किनी सुमर छे द बॉल जोर आ मागोमरा द बैट जोर हम और सरा योजाय शो बॉल तर डेरा डेरा ल मैदान बाहर और गुजार कर लोपसार मजबूर दे छे नवे बॉल मैदान तरह तकड़ी तशे एहसासी की दससी सदीक अताल दगलते ओसल ब्याखर कनेक्ट कर दे हेचियो फील्डर ते द बॉल वाला मुके न था औ बॉल द बुंडरे से बाहर द शपगो मंडल पर ओवर गुजार कर सुमरख कनेक्ट कर
कलुबीगी साबिर हनीफ द शॉट हसा लॉन्ग ऑफ के दगल तक कैच मिस केवी औ चांस तला सकेवी साबिर हनीफ
मिस कवल ड्रॉप कवल दानो द शाहीन हंटर्स डबले पतावान द खो पहाड़ सूरत क्रिकेट दे शलवरी द क्रिकेट दे चुक निशि वेले
कवी बैटिंग लाइन अप लरी
डलता गाइड शॉट लपारे ओसल बिया लॉन्ग ऑफ के उचत कड़े दे आहौदा सिखकारे छी दिनमुड़ी द बैटिंग किसा ड्रामा नोरा पाइता वरसी गियाओ कबल जलमेओ यो मुहिम लोबगाड़े यो मुहिम विकेट लला सवरक
बिल्कुल वन मैन शो पाइता वरसी द जबरदस्त तोपाना द साबिर हनीफ ललूरी शपाक सालवे बालून तो वदरे द आओ नह आविया मंडी जोड़ी कड़े छे शाहीन हंटर लपारे यो फिनिशर दे ऑफ स्टंप के बालो द सईद खान लूरी स्लो बालो दादी वर्कड दावती वर्कड एक तस्वीर उड़ानी के ए जाओ शॉट थर्ड मैन कैच तला सके जबरदस्त कैच खकेच खतो पाचवना द सईद खान लूरी दगा तो पाचवन के जांगड़े दे देर हुनर उन लरी लजाना सारा डेरी वार इंटियानी लरी पतो पाचवना के आओ बिखिब ترین اور
نوے لو بغاڑے با میدان طرف تے کی گلا ہم بیٹنگ لائن شتے لے قبل زل میو سرا
پ یوز یا استعمال تو سرا فلیک شاٹ فائن لے کے ولاڑ فیلڈر نندا رکھے وی ڈیپ سکوئر لے کے
فکر کم زیار مال دے ڈر خپ لے کے تر سرا گڑاو بال دمن ریس خ باہر ور گزار کر سم دلا س پر تک سرا
who is the director of interior ministry leading edge outside edge four runs runs are now flowing for Kabul Zalmi Ala Mohammad Ghazanfar KKR player bat oh it's leading edge once again the wicket keeper is going towards the boundary oh another boundary yes for Chunes oh it's a big one
You cannot drop catches. Muhammad Ola Hamkar has been taken to the cleaners. Wow, what a strike.
And yes, short pitch delivery, so slower one. He waited for it and banged over that mid-wicket for a big six.
Is going to face. Oh, he has played that. It's going into the gap. No need to run for that. Save your legs, Aziz Nabi. Amanullah Kunadi has been hit for another Khpalwak. Maxwell, smartwatch six. Yes, oh, leading edge. Fortune favors the brave. Nothing is going in the favor of Shaheen Hunters. Aman Kunali once again. Oh, he has played that once again. It's going towards the fielder. Nicely held this time. He's bowling once again. Oh, it's just a flick. It's going towards the boundary. Uzair Khamosh could only watch it sailing over his head. They'll be eyeing 200 minimum. Oh, he has hit that. It's going over the moon. Uzair Khamosh is coming under it. Oh, nicely taken. He is gun fielder, Uzair Khamosh. Look at his excitement. Facing Kunari. Oh, Zia Sharifi has hit that. It's going. Oh, it's a six. It's another Khpalwaks. Zia, last ball. Amanullah. Oh, he has hit that, but it is going towards the third man for a single. So, Kabul. Oh, there's a. There was a chance of a run out.
Yes, that's gone. A direct hit from the fielder. And Zia Sharifi is gone now.
Welcome back to the IUB National Cricket Stadium. Imran Mir facing Bilal Sameen. Oh, it's an edge. It's going towards the boundary. We'll have to check whether it was an edge. Yeah, it is edge. Drifting down the leg stump. Three dot balls on the trot. Oh, it's leading edge. It's going towards the boundary. And it is the four runs. Yes, they go. Oh, it's a nasty collision.
To control himself and got a little collision with the fence there. Look at that shot. Not a good delivery. Got the shoulder of the bat. The fielder there, Muhammad Omar, was trying. Look at the way he is just jumping over. Oh, at the ends. Look at that last delivery. Pitching outside. Easy for Imran Mir to pick that ball. Finds a gap. And that was boundary number third of the first over. Imran Mir, smasher of the ball. Goes big and got outside edge. Over the wicketkeeper. Bounces there. And the ball crosses the boundary line and flush.
Yeah, it came quickly to the wicketkeeper. He tried his level best. Masood Gurbaz, but it was above his head. There you can see. Oh, nice effort. Masood Gurbaz is also keeping wicket. Same like his brother Rahmanullah Gurbaz.
Zia Sharif, you would not be happy with that. The way he balled was great. That's a great timing. Exquisite timing. Straight down the ground for a boundary.
It was over pitch in the slot.
Look at, he put a big dive. Just got fingertips to it. Reduced the speed of the ball, but didn't stop it completely.
Imran Mir is striking it 200 above. Oh, it's straight up in the air. Who is going to take? Zia Sharifi has called for, and it is out. First wicket for Kabul Zalmi. And a big blow for Shaheen Hunters. Imran Mir is back to the dugout. The crowd is happy. Everyone is happy. He has given good start to his team. There you can see, oh, an extra bounce. Extra bounce from Bilal Sameh. Captain Zia Sharifi, nicely taken, good technique. First blood for. Oh, it's a leading edge and it's going towards the boundary. We'll have to check. Yeah, it's four.
Everybody's having full swing of the bat. He was going for a cross-batted shot, got thickish outside edge, over the fielder.
Edge and four more. Fortune fist favoring the brave. Shaheen Hunters are lucky enough. There you can see. Oh, there should be a slip. This is some defensive captaincy from Zia Sharifi. Otherwise, it could have easily carried to the first slip to share the dressing room.
Yeah, that was a good experience for him, the young man in Indian IPL League.
Danana. Back foot bandiji. Cut shot by the captain Abdul Malik Laluri. Chokche. Yau class topa unkaide. Yau stylish topa unkaide. Back foot bandi ular. Off stump ki balu. دغه بال باندې خبر د څلور منډو لپاره ورګزار کړ
بالکل تکرار کې کو ګورو لکه بهر پیچ شوی و خاموش خاموش داون د وکټ کې یو بول دیم او وکټ ګورځي کې دلته د هانټرز وکټ کلک کیږي او دلته جمعه سلطانی بریالی شو چې په خپل اوور کې وکټ ترلاسه کړي تکرار ګورو آف سٹم وکټ کلک شو
وهنی ورتیا لري کول شي هر لوري ته خخه شاټونه ترلاسه کړي خو دغه تبال ایج اخلي آؤٹ سائیڈ ایج وو او شارٹ تھرڈ مین یو څو وایډ ولاړو
په دغه حالات کې صدر نورې منډه هم راځي ځکه دا ایجونه داسې دی دا بیٹسمین په کنټرول کې نه دی چې دی په خپل خو خباندې وایي دا بولر کمال دی او دا یو داسې غیر ارادي لګیږي او دلته بیا هم پاما غیر یا کلو بونه د خدا زړه ډیر خولې ډګر ساتنه حنیف لوري صابر حنیف
کور او ډیپ تھرڈ مین هم شتون لري د شارټ هڅه هماغه تھرڈ مین ته او دا غلطه
مثلا د ډډر خشاړ لو بونه دا ډیر پز د پوری لو مس فیلډینګ او سلور منډي اسف موسا جله بیٹ څخه سلور منډي راځي خټګر ساتنه نه او داخلي نه نه د سټ نیرو ډیر شیان چي دي هغه تر سره شوی مثلا سوینګونه دی ریور سوینګ دی وسوسي مکرم په سوینګونو کې خاص نوم لرلو
لاست ډیلیوري beautifully played and the ball has gone down the ground for a boundary to finish the over number 10 so this is why they do have a number of the great hitters on their side they can do and they can go for the big one
this time he goes
what Whoa! A catch unbelievable that's a ripper oh gosh catch of the tournament one handed by the bowler himself
a 100 catch is taken by Juma Sultani you can see the replay magnificent one but that was really really nice the credit goes good ball good catch
عبدل تعالی محمد غفر بولنگ کی زبردست څومره بهترین اوچت کړه ده هیواز ننداره پکار ده او بال د بولر څخه بهار د ایوستری شپګیزه لپاره سمزور سه
بالکل ښه شاټ و د اجازه لوري څړول چې تاسو یادونه وکړه د لوبغاړی په دې وروستیو کې ډیر ښه شوی ډیر خواري په ځان کړي فرانت فوټ باندې راغی آف سټم کې بالو ډیپ میډ وی کړته و چات کړ او بیخي بهترینه ماکسویل سمارټ واش په گیزه تر لاسه کړی او ځل بیا بال ټاپ ایج خو څوک نشته د الله محمد غزنفر لوري ښه بالو روان فصل کې لخپل اتل ولای د دی په هڅه کوي د شاټ هڅه بال په وا کې د سید سید صابر حنیف کیش تر لاسه کوي ډیپ میډ وکټ کې او د لوب ډل مشر عبدل مالک د غلوبا ډیر مهم ځای کې پای ته رسیږي یو او یا منډي آف سټم چې شاټ بالو تشویقی کړ خبالو یو څه سلو بال هم یو اکسترا بون شو په ام دی اساس باندې تجربه لا زیاتیږي او ځل بیا د شاټ هڅه دا ځل د شاټ فاینل ایک ساتون کیا څه کوي تر څو بال تر لاسه کړی خو نه توانیږي او دغه بال بونډې څخه به هر ور گزاریږي بیخي خس وی پو
کازم بیا غواړي چې
فاینل ایک دغه بال ولا وی رانه اوټ خطر ده ډایرکټ هډ تر سره کړ اوټ غواړي خو ګورو چې ټی وی لوب څار څه پریکړه دریم لوب څار ته پریک راځي
خا فیلډینګ ورته ویل شو خو صدیق پاچا را سیدلې ده او درانه اوټ کومه ستونزه نشته تر ډیره پورې د کریس پنی مای کې پاتې شو اما د ریمانډ ملاتړ ونه کړ نان سټرایکر پر ځای پریکړه ودا غل لوري ځکه دا دا شارټ تکرار چې پیډل سویپ سره توپون کې بالا بونډې څخه بهر ده څلور منډو لپاره ورګزار کړ کابل زلمی چې تر ډیره پکې ځوانان لوبیږي په زړه ورتیا سره لوبیږي مسلکی کرکټ کوي
مولای صاحب عبدالواحد فاروقی د سټی میډیکل کمپلیکس عمومي ماوین دلته او زل بیا ښه شاټ ولګید او شپږیزا
علی خپل واک ماکسویل سمارټ واچ پګیزه خ ځواب ورکړ دغه بال ته توپونکی شارټ بال وو خول کړ دغه بال میډ وی کړ تاو خ شاټ تر لاس کړ خش پګیزا
په سټرایک باندې کټ غوخته اولو باو دغه بال په ګیپ خالی گا کیو څا فیلډر د بالو کوشش کړي ناکام هڅوا او بال د بونډری څخه بهار یو ځل بیا د څلور منډو لپاره
بالی آف سٹم کے بال او د کٹ شاٹ هڅوا او ډیر ښه ځای انتخاب کړ دغه شاټ لپاره پوینټ کې ولاړ فیلډر تسلیمی گیا او دومره سخت نه دی د شاهین هانټرز لپاره او ځل بیا د شاټ هڅو تړمن ته یې ځخلیا او بل څلوریزا
ډیر مننه سمسور بیا هم لټولو مننه خغل فاسوال الحاج مولوی اسدالله حلیم د کورونا وچار وزارت د نشئی توکو پر وړاندې د مبارزې ساحوی ولایتي رئیس الحاج ډاکټر رضوان الله احمد زید سټی میډیکل کمپلیکس عمومي رئیس
ټو کنټینیو ټو صدیق پچا اٹ واز سٹریٹ اپ ان دیئر نائسلی ٹیکن ان دی پوائنٹ واٹ ا وکیٹ ایٹ رائٹ ٹائم دی سکیپر از ڈوئنگ فار اٹ فار ہز ٹیم
دیٹ واز ریلی ا فینٹاسٹک کیچ A marvelous shot, but a fantastic catch. The ball was racing away there, but what a catch with the pace of a rocket. Absolutely gorgeous.
Yeah, it was traveling, that ball. A very good catch from Alam Ahmad Ghazanfar. Alam Ahmad Ghazanfar has been brilliant. He is everywhere in this game.
This is why the talent shows himself and displays himself everywhere. So Pacha, Sadiq Pacha is back to the pavilion there. Making a lot of room, clean him up, Bullen! What a wicket! Unbelievable sight here in Kabul.
You miss, I hit. Kabul Zalmiya boundary and a six can help. Oh, he has played it. Oh, it's going towards, oh, it's a six! Unbelievable strike!
Shuffles, misses. They're appealing. They are appealing and given. Habibi is back. Habibi is back. There is a nail in the coffin. Muhammad Umar. Strike to the fielder. So Kabul Zalmi won this match by the margin of only 8 runs. What a victory for them.
Look at the Kabul Zalmi boys. The player of the match. He has done a remarkable job.
It was extremely outstanding for the Shine Hunters.